The day 3. This is the wind dragon that I made. And yeah. It's kind of rushed, but whatever. It's at least I have something. And because it's traditional, I did not color it because it would take forever. And I don't really do digital as much. So yeah. This is what happened. I really like it, and, so, this kind of wind dragon, or I'm not going to give it a name, sometimes has freckles, as you can see, like, on the ears, sometimes on the head, and yeah, this is my wind dragon, or air dragon.